NCDOT says they have now collected more than 6 million pounds of litter from roadside so far this year. That's the same amount that was collected in all of 2020. Now, to help keep trash off the roads, DOT says you should secure your loads before driving and recycle whenever possible. If you spot someone littering from their vehicle, report them with NCDOT's SWAT a Litter Bug app.